Bakit nga ba araw-araw nababawasan ang 60k minutes views na requirements na nagigay natin dito kay in-stream ads? So dahil po yan mga lodi sa cut-off. Okay, please take note na ang dinidisplay lamang po dyan ay yung last 60 days. Magbibigay po tayo ng halimbawa, for example, yung last 60 days po is yung June 1 to July 30 para mas madali. Kasi ngayon mga lodi, August 9 na po or August 10 na po yata eh. Pero para mas madali, June 1 to July 30 muna example. For example po mga lodi, no, kinabukasan, magbabago po yung cut-off niyan, magiging June 2 to July 31. Halimbawa, yung June 1 mo, meron kang nag-gain na 1,000 minutes views. And then, yung July 31 po, meron ko yung nag-gain na 500 minutes views. So, from cut-off na June 1 to July 30, kinabukasan po, mababago yan ng July 2 to July 31. So, suma total, nawala po sa cut-off kinabukasan yung ating June 1, which is 1,000 minutes views. And then, nadagdag yung July 31, which is 500 minutes views. Ibig sabihin, suma total, nabawasan po ng 500 minutes views yung ating na-gain. Kasi mas malaki po yung nawala compared doon sa nadagdag, which is 1,000 yung nawala, nadagdag yung 500. At yun po ay so on and so forth. Ganun po yun araw-araw. Kaya gumawa tayo ng paraan kung paano natin mapapataas ang